Because ladies and gentlemen, we are living in a fucked up world. Let me see those hands!